No.
How's the Tec-9 jumping? I don't know, man. I'm not really too worried about that.
Let's get pumped up for the new Tec-9.